Given the geographical nature of Lesotho in South Africa, making sizable purchases in South Africa is almost like second nature to Basotho. Lesotho then collected this tax from South Africa Revenue Services with the tax invoices, but lately it isn't so easy anymore. These tax invoices need to have certain things like tax registration number of the businesses where the goods were purchased, as well as the address of the buyer, which shows vividly that they are to be used in Lesotho.
Etsalo ga baneng ebe ha motho a rekile thepa e ka mohlomong ho tloa ka 5000 ho ya hodimo ho boetse ona le pehelo e nngwe hape ya hore jwale invoice ya hae e lokela hape ka hodimo tsena tse seng ke di boletse ebe e bontshe address ya motho enwa mo thepa yang hona teng. Sena se etswa ka sepheo sa hore ho tlameha ho bonala hore thepa ena e hlile e tswile ka Afrika Borwa, mme address eno ya Lesotho mona
these new regulations tighten up as the amount of the purchase increases from above 5,000 rands, and even worse at the purchase valued above 10,000 rands. When your tax invoice is rejected, such a person will be requested to pay that outstanding tax to LRA. Furthermore, people have alleged that their tax invoices were rejected on the basis that their invoices do not have a specific address, even though they did have such address, like Masego Lesotho. Such people are advised to contact LRA offices to get their due refunds with such tax invoices.
So a ka tla ka invoice eno ya hae re tla ka tsebo bona ona o thusa jwang gore a refund wa tshelete eno empa ke batla gore ke tiise ka gore e tlameha ebe e ne le ona lebaka gobane ka nako nngwe ka nna lebaka e ne se leno ebe go na le mabaka a mangwe empa ga ba lebaka le ntseng gore ebe invoice ya ile a rejectwa e ne tlile lea leno felaka address ya ga itse Masego Lesotho ga ya bua ditaba tse dingwe tsa gore ke bo gobuo tswana bo kae kae then eno ke reng ka mo eletsa gore a tla atle ile re tle ke bona na o thusa jwang gabane tšhelete eno ga e ketetse e buseleditse go yena.
Mokoena Moahlodi, LTV News, Masego.